want to honor the treaty, then you should be happy if we get strong. If you do not want to honor it, why don't you say so openly? Just rebuke the agreement, denounce it, finish it. Then we will know where we stand. And obviously reorient our policy accordingly.
If these senators should in fact win out at some point, would you in turn consider cutting off oil supplies to the United States?
Well, that's the minimum we can do. I can do a lot more than that.
Such as?
Well, I prefer not to say it.